HitFilm Express 2017 is the latest edition of the popular video editing and visual effects software from FX Home. You can download it right now for free from the HitFilm website. To go along with the release, FX Home has collaborated with Film Riot to make Westworld to Yuma, a short film demonstrating the power of the program. Today, I'm going to be showing you some of the new features. I'm Javert Valbar for inScapeDigital.com. Let's get started. Express 2017 continues with the idea of purchasing add-on packs for extended functionality and extra effects. If you bought one or several in the past, they will carry over to the new version. Let me get this out of the way since it was a highly requested feature for Pro. Scopes are not in Express 2017. Both the panel and the effects are Pro only. However, you can now create 4K projects in Express, with a maximum resolution of 3840 by 2160. This was something that frequently came up on the forums and in comments, so hopefully a lot of people will be happy about this. Variable frame rate video is now supported. You no longer have to transcode your gameplay or cell phone footage before editing. This was the most common cause of video and audio being out of sync. The export queue allows you to render multiple composites in one go, and it persists in between projects and closing the program. There is a dedicated audio mixer panel for full control over each channel in your edit, plus a master slider. The audio sync feature allows you to select two clips in the media panel, right-click, and quickly sync them up. This is useful if you recorded the audio for your video separately. You can make J and L cuts in the editor timeline by holding down the Alt Option key and dragging one of the layers. There is also a keyboard shortcut available for unlinking. Many of the shortcuts have been unlocked in the preferences, as well as new ones added in. Be sure to take a look at those to speed up your workflow. A search function in both the control panel and the timeline allows you to quickly sift through your layers or effect settings. Speaking of effects, Express comes with what are called effects presets. These are built-in templates for nearly every effect, available in the first drop-down here. This is great if you aren't sure what an effect can do, or just need a quick solution. Worth mentioning, I think, are the three new fractal noise types: energy, fluid, and smoke. The light sword and heat distortion effects are now included in the base version of Express. Thanks to Triumph Visual for pointing that out to me. The official HitFilm website is full of new information as well, so do check that out. Let me know if you have any questions below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.